Jesse, what's up, man?
Is that your first white sea bass?
Those were my two first white sea bass landed on the special, yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I was down surf fishing with my son Patrick this morning. You guys were right here off Hermosa Beach.
10 minutes away, man.
Oh, my God. Tell us about how you caught them. Well, what'd you do, a heavy sinker or what?
About 3 ounce dropper loop all the way down. Let it sweep in. A sweep in motion with the current. The first one was on a live squid, and the second one on a fresh dead.
Wow. And when you hook these things, they're like a freight train, aren't
they?
Oh,
man, it's awesome. Awesome.
And you know the best part about this? The eating, man. That's going to be some good ceviche and some good fish.
Oh, man, barbecue them. And see, maybe some butter and some garlic salt, yeah.
All right. Well, dude, it's a pleasure, Jesse. Thanks for being
Anytime,
here. Anytime. I'm so glad. First white sea bass. Really a great job.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much.
It truly was a week to remember as the Highliner with 10 anglers had 30 white sea bass for limits. Tremendous fishing. Nice sheep's head on the Redondo special and also a beautiful Cabezon. We're starting to see more and more sargo, which is a great thing. But as the water temperatures warm up, the calico bass bite has been outstanding. And one reason it's been so good is that anglers are not only catching, but they're releasing. We salute them for doing just that. Up in the bow on the afternoon trip, Saturday, Redondo special, Patrick Friedman tied up in an awful battle. And what is it? It's his very first halibut. Take a look at that halibut coming to color down there. Johnny sees it. He's off for a gaff, and he's going to be back to get Patrick's first nice flatty on board. Patrick's been fishing for a lot of years, in fact, since he was 2 years old, but you can't wipe the smile off his face as he took this nice flatty right off the Palos Verdes coast. One reason our fishery's in such great shape, the California Fish and Game Department's doing a great job keeping the resource in really good shape. And as Johnny fillets Patrick's beautiful halibut, I want to tell you there's a little bit of bluefin near San Diego. La Jolla's got some very good white sea bass fishing going on. The Huntington Flats producing great sand bass and barracuda fishing and more corvina in the surf. Catalina, Santa Barbara, and San Clemente Island with some white sea bass and a few yellowtail. Don't forget, this Thursday, 7 p.m., the Hooters of Anaheim, you can come out and see us and see a free tuna seminar that you're really going to love. For Patch, Phil Friedman reporting. We'll see you next week, everybody.